Aston Villa face £2 million fee to make Steven Gerrard next boss as Rangers boss ready for talks. Aston Villa will reportedly need to pay Rangers at least £2 million if they are to poach manager Steven Gerrard. The former Liverpool midfielder has been pinpointed as Villa's first choice option to take over from Dean Smith, who was sacked at the weekend. The Claret and Blue dismissed Smith on Sunday after the team suffered their fifth consecutive defeat on Friday night. Villa went down 1-0 to Southampton at St Mary's Stadium to drop to 16th in the Premier League table. That result came after losses against Tottenham, Wolves, Arsenal and West Ham. And Villa are now just 2 points above the drop zone. According to The Telegraph, Gerrard is interested in taking the top job at Villa Park, and the West Midlands clubs are now set to make an official approach to Rangers. The former England international is currently tied down to the Scottish club until 2024, but Villa are willing to shell out at least a couple of million to activate his release clause. Just in. Man United players stunned by unexpected Ole Gunnar Solskjaer decision. If Gerrard does make the move south, he is also likely to bring his current Rangers assistants Gary McAllister and Michael Beale with him. Gerrard took up his Rangers role in 2018 after spending little more than a year coaching at Liverpool's academy. Last season, the 41-year-old led his side to their first Scottish Premiership title in a decade. Rangers finished the campaign unbeaten and racked up a staggering 102 points as they denied bitter rivals Celtic a record-breaking 10th straight league title. Don't miss. Man United decide stance on sacking Solskjaer during international break. News: Man United back to sack Solskjaer as Rio Ferdinand breaks rank. Insight: Solskjaer and Man United have huge Ronaldo problem ahead of next summer. Analysis: that was Gerrard's first trophy with Rangers, and he was also able to lead his side to the last 16 of the Europa League for the second consecutive season. Rangers have won 9 of their opening 13 league games this time out and are in pole position to land the Scottish title for the second campaign in a row. Villa have been on the lookout for a big name to take the club forward, with Gerrard being preferred to Southampton boss Ralph Hasenhüttl for the role. Frank Lampard and John Terry have also been linked with the job since the weekend. Terry was Smith's assistant before departing Villa Park ahead of the new season. At the start of this week, the club's chief executive Christian Perslow told Villa players who weren't on international duty that a new boss would be appointed by next Monday. Meanwhile, Gabby Agbonlahor has backed Gerrard to move to Villa Park. "I feel the time is right now to come to Aston Villa," the former Claret and Blues striker said. "I feel the players will respect Steven Gerrard, one of the best Premier League players ever. I would be buzzing with that signing." Steven Gerrard has been named for most of the jobs going, so he has to take